This is where you two be staying for 10 years.
That's right. If your parents are here to ground you.
Mom, Dad, I am so glad you two are here. Can you please bail me out?
Bail you out? After you broke that train's windows, illegally went into the cab, and stole the train. You think we're bailing you out?
That's right. You will be staying here for 10 years as your punishment. You are grounded until you get out of jail.
This is probably worse when you were a brat at the special dinner and when you tried to steal my car to go to Chuck E. Cheese's. You will also still not drive when you get older.
See you again in 10 years.
But Mom, Dad, this is seriously going to happen to me.
Mom, Dad, I'm so glad you two are here. Can you please bail me out?
Bail you out? After you smashed the train window, illegally went into the cab, messed with the controls, and hijacking the train. Do you think we will be bailing you out?
Así es. Usted será permanecer aquí por 10 años como su castigo.
And this is also going into the newspaper, so everyone will know what Caillou and Dora committed.
Usted creador de problemas travieso, una desgracia como a la familia. Es vergonzoso tener que cuando era niño.
You will also work for CSX and you will work on anything that isn't illegal.
Nos veremos de nuevo en 10 años en la cabeza de mierda.
Bye.